Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you where to enter your Windows product key and activate your Windows. So currently you can see to the rightmost bottom I'm having the watermark as activate Windows. So I'll be showing you where to enter the product key and remove this. So the prerequisite is you must have a product key, you must have purchased it from somewhere. So without the product key we can't activate Windows. So now let's get into the video. So for this, just go to search and type for settings. You need to open it and here click on system. And in the system, if you just go down, you'll be having the about. And in about, you need to click on change product key or upgrade your edition of Windows. You'll be taken to the activation page. Here we will be having change product key. So just click on that. And here we must enter our product key. So just enter it. So once it is done, you'll be getting the activate Windows option. And if I click on activate, now just notice the rightmost watermark. It will just vanish. So you saw that, right? So now Windows is activated. So this is how you do it, guys. I hope you'd have found this video useful. Do check the playlist of my channel. Done a lot of videos in programming and AI. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.